the screening of Sky is Pink, and today we have Lakshmi Parturi with us here. She is a CEO and founder of Inc. So let's talk about Inc. Welcome to Bay Area, Lakshmi.
Thank you. This is home also, so welcome back.
Yeah. So tell us more about Inc. before we go on further. You know, what is it about? Yeah.
So Inc. stands for innovation and knowledge, but really the way we use it as a metaphor, you know, whether you write or print, you need ink, but ink is nothing in itself. It takes shape in the hands of those who do something with it. So for us, what the platform is about, it's a platform for innovation, for game changers. So we find amazing people and we accelerate their journeys. So the whole idea is, how do you find unknown stories, people who are doing amazing things, bring them to a platform, get them to tell their stories, teach them how to tell their stories, and then make them successful. So it's about accelerating the journeys of game changers.
That's so true. And India is full of game changers.
Yes, yeah. India is full of game changers, but they are not known. You know, we know the same 10 people over and over and over again, but there's a lot of people who are doing very cutting edge work. And everything about success is not about making the most amount of money. It's about making an impact out there.
That's true.
So we find people who are creating great impact, people who are inspirational, because we want our young people to have role models who come from areas like them, who look like them, talk like them.
Yeah, yeah. So, and how do you, because that's a hard part also, finding such people. How do you go about finding such difficult?
Yeah. You know, it's sort of, one is, that's all we do all year long, you know, because now we have a great community. Anytime anybody meets somebody interesting, they immediately come to us and say, hey, how about this person? Like, just a point, a case in point is, The Sky is Pink is based on a young girl called Aisha Chowdhury.
Yes.
And I had her dad give a talk once for me. And at the end of the talk, he came to us and said, you know, I really love the way you guys are doing this, but my inspiration is my daughter. Would you mind meeting her? So I met her and I thought, you know, I felt that she has a story to tell. I mean, when you're living with terminal illness, when you're young, how does it feel to live with that? So I told her, why don't you give a talk? And she was initially a little hesitant, but we worked together on a talk, and that talk went viral, and then she gave another talk. Then we started sending her to many events where she could give talks. So she found a purpose for her life, and she has amazing parents who you'll learn about from this film, who encouraged her, who let her be independent. You know, so I could work with her directly without anyone else being in the process. So like that, we have people writing to us all the time saying, hey, there's so-and-so you must talk to. There's so-and-so who's doing really amazing work. Then we meet with all of them, and then we have our own process of how we pick the speakers, and then we feature them.
So tell us more about, you know, this movie, you know, how was the project like and how was it making the reality?
Yeah. So as I mentioned, Aisha is a person we met, and by having her give a talk about happiness, you know, when somebody is living with terminal illness, don't know when they're going to die, and they are talking about 5 reasons to be happy, it just puts things in a whole different perspective.
A whole different perspective.
You know,
very
so
much, yeah.
So for many corporations, for any individuals, leaders, this talk became very inspirational. So the talk went viral, and because our platform is about pushing things like this, and because she was also going and talking in different places, her story became, very well known. But also what happened is that her parents are very, very good with her about giving her opportunities, etc. And so they really worked with her. And then they approached Sonali Bose to tell the story. And then, you know, it's Sonali's story, actually.
Yeah, yeah,
and then she wanted to do a story about the parents. It's not just about somebody who has terminal illness, but how do you handle it? How do the parents take care of it? So that's how this whole thing came about. See, anything we can do is only a catalyzing factor.
That's,
you know, the product has to be amazing. Like Aisha is an amazing person. But by curating her story in the right way and giving her the right platform and giving her the audience, it could become something that it should become, as opposed to just a kid having this and being at home, you know. And that's what we want to do at Inc. is it sort of give that platform and give that exposure to the story.
Yeah, so very positive, and you know, when you hear it, like it's not all about like death or sadness. It's
correct,
also about
yeah.
the positivity of the
yes.
whole thing. Yeah.
I mean, that's actually you make a very good point. You know, at Inc. we always say that there's so many amazing things happening, so many amazing people do amazing things. You open the newspapers and you think the world is ending tomorrow. You know, there is stories of you know, poverty, rape, or all these, and they are also happening. I'm not denying it. And there is equal number of good stories. So I think it's important for us to be in this world with a positive attitude, because then we can handle the negativity. Otherwise, we just get depressed and we just can't even move. So that's the purpose of Inc. is always let's feature the positive stories.
Yeah, no, Inc. is bringing the glass full prospect yeah. further up here.
Yeah.
And, anything else you would like to say?
So, and I also want to say that, I mean, I'm from the Bay Area, and I think people like Asha Jareja or, you know, Geetika, who's here, you know, these, we have a huge support system in the Bay Area. And when I first started this, it's Anil Godwani, it's Gautam Godwani, it's, you know, Raju Reddy. It's all these friends of mine who step forward, along with very mainstream people like Scott Cook of Intuit or Susan Wojcicki of YouTube, Rajiv Motwani, Asha Jareja. All these people came together along with people in the corporations like Arun Kumar of KPMG, and they just said, we must do Inc. And they supported it with all their resources, because if we didn't have that kind of huge support, we couldn't have started it where we started. So a lot of what we accomplished owes its roots.